the rabbit had it. He thought that sort of thing was wrong. He said, oh no, when my love comes along. Little watch the rabbit, when the chance came, wouldn't grab it. He thought that sort of thing absurd. He said, I believe that someone in the grade somewhere is every word. He had the highest moral code, or perhaps he simply didn't know what manly skill meant. He said, unlike the horny toad, I am seeking for spiritual fulfillment. His sisters and his brothers were out becoming dads and mothers, but Roger wouldn't tag along. And so for each lonely night, he stayed morally right. But being morally right for a rabbit can be wrong. So his father sat him on one knee and he said, Roger, you cannot continue in this unorthodox fashion without bringing untold damage on your family. For our sake, for your sake, for God's sake, go out there and do what a rabbit's supposed to do. So Roger decided to give it a whirl. Revelation! Since Roger the rabbit decided to cohabit, he broke all existing records right away. He now says, look, Daddy, I'm making up for lost time. You'll be glad to know that I'm a night and day. And I'm the randiest little rabbit that's been seen around these parts in many a long year.